whatever, and protecting him and giving him her love. So I'm going to show you a couple of photos there, actually. There's a lovely family photograph. Here we are. You'll see on the left Anushka Shankar, then Nora Jones, and Ravi G. and Sukanya. This is taken in the year 2000 in Delhi, at the home he had at that time on Lodi Estate. And this is before Nora Jones is famous, becomes famous. It's two or three years later before she has her incredible success with her first album. And this is when they were rebuilding their relationship. And actually, as you can see there, Anushka and Nora are very close. And to this day, they're close sisters, although they obviously have different mothers. Same father, different mothers. And here's a nice photo that I took of him in Delhi at his home there, the Ravi Shankar Center that he built. This was taken in 2006. And as you can see, he's in a very sprightly mood. Which he was often like that. He was, you know, he was a great source of fun and playfulness.